for an Orange County couple. The wife tied up and held hostage while the husband is forced to pay a ransom. Vicki Vargas is live in the community of Rossmore, where police are searching a